to the family. Where the love at?
Shit happens. Seville wrongs temple. Temple wrongs grove. Bad blood leads to bad blood. If you read the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
Yeah, but you know you gotta keep it real.
I admire you, Carl. You're a leader, a visionary. Remember me when you get to the top.
Give it a rest, Smoke. You're full of shit.
Beverly be so proud of you, boy.
You know what this is, huh?
Shit, I'm the best there ever was. Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now. Cap your ass and your ass. You want some too? Ice cold, baby. I knew I was the chosen one.
Oh, man. Check out Special Agent Big Smoke.
Oh, you. You're making me so proud of you. Damn, you're a killer, baby. Ice cold.
What's going on, man? Shit seemed pretty fucked up.
People have to open their eyes and their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never. Thanks, CJ. I see your wrath.
Let her smoke. Speak.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Well, I ain't seen you in your colors yet. You gotta fly the flag, man. Ain't nobody gonna respect you if you ain't representing your hood.
All right, man. My bad. I just ain't got around to it yet.
There's a Beco around the corner from the gym in Gatton. Go get yourself some greens.
Keep quiet, won't get beat up over no bike.
Changing room, sir. want, sir.
Stop you. You must be on the dust.
Mom! Josh just broke the vodka bottle on your nightstand.
Chris did it!
You little shits! I'll kill you!
Raising a family in the suburbs is tough, especially when you used to be a hip single woman on her own in a cool enclave.
It was a pleasure, sir.
With today's stresses, it's difficult to maintain a loving, exploratory sex relationship with your husband and counter the temptations to kill your own children.
Always a pleasure, sir.
I love my family. What can I do?
Sometimes you need a helping hand. Send the right message about...